Jose Aldo.
Here we go!
Fight scheduled for five 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Aldo.
Black trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor.
Oh, jumping knee! Oh, that caught him. Hurt him with that right. Big left hand.
Nice combination.
Hard straight punch. Clean overhand.
Wow.
Oh! Head kick.
Oh, my.
Look at that, right to the temple. Again.
Looking for the high kick.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Nice job with the roundhouse. Aldo gets caught by the right.
Oh, he heard a bad with that one, Mike.
Punishing the body. Good connection by Aldo.
Huge nice left shot. Hand.
And now looking to finish by submission.
Guillotine.
Right to half guard.
In full guard.
And they're back up.
Oh, he nailed him!
Oh!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
There he is!
Got the takedown. Transitions to full guard.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Looking for the head kick.
He caught him with the head kick.
Powerful right hand.
Oh! He is going after it here.
McGregor with a good punch.
And he's eating some shots. There's a beautiful boxing technique by Conor McGregor.
Nice strikes land. Man, he has been so precise with his jab tonight. And you can see the damage. The right eye of his opponent is starting to swell.
They separate from the clinch.
Aldo caught by that head kick.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Looking for the single.
Oh, and down.
Just 90 seconds remain in the round.
Oh, he's mounted him. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. Beautiful sweep. Reversal here. Tags him.
And he postures up.
Under a minute remains here in round number one.
And he's going to try to take the back. He's working from his back now.
45 seconds in the round.
Flying knee attempt.
Precise jab by Aldo. He lands a head kick. He connects with the head kick. And again.
Oh, what an exchange. Head kick.
He he's looking for the takedown. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Jose Aldo.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Let's see this again.
You ready? You ready?
Second round.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Wow, look at that. The knockdowns landed so far in our fight. Nice jab by McGregor.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here.
Good connection by McGregor. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head.
Look at this.
Nice hands. Up.
Joe, look for him to shoot for another takedown here.
Uppercut.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Very nice.
Big kick. Whoa! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big shots.
Big front kick landed.
To the face.
Head kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
There's a nice combination.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Great head kick.
And again he lands it. Clean inside leg kick.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Lands a hard kick.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, head kick.
Big kick. Just
oh, another shot. He's hurt bad.
He is in big trouble here.
Rocked him with that right hand. Oh, big kick to the head. Oh, nice. Both men landing in that exchange.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
And there's another brutal head kick. Joe, this is exactly what we have been talking about the entire fight. Those are nasty.
High kick!
My!
He hurt him!
How good is that?
Oh, this is he's out! Unbelievable! Look at this! And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 28 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Conor Notorious McGregor, winner by knockout.